So let's see if we can figure out how the distributed last level cache works. Let's say we have a processor chip with 16 cores organized as a 4x4 mesh, like this. The cores, along with their level 1 and level 2 caches and a slice of L3, are connected like this. So a single tile here in this mesh has a core, a level 1, level 2 cache private to that core, and a slice of the shared last level 3 cache. And that level 3 cache is 8 megabytes in size, has a 256 byte block size, is 16-way set associative, and is distributed among the slices round robin by set number. If core 0 issues a load from address 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 hex, and if this load is a miss in level 1 and in level 2, we send the level 3 request to what tile?